In my car. Up front, let's go. Up and over. You go. Move it, come on.
It's 11:37. We've gone 5 miles before we took lunch. This is where we're taking lunch at. Cow dog has got his lunch there. He got an extra little handful of kibble because he was begging for food. So I gave him a handful of kibble and he decided not to eat it. I guess I gave him his power bar and I guess he just wanted my Spam is all. I'll leave it out there until we're done with lunch and then pack it back up if he doesn't want it. So he's snoozing and I'm freezing. It's I think it's freezing cold out here. 56.8 degrees right now. And in the bright sun it's 65, which I'm gonna go stand in. Brr. Cold today. Here comes our buddy. Keep leapfrogging with him. Just a strange rock wall along here. Somebody took some time to pile this up. A lot of time. Wonder why. Much warmer in the sun. Strange wall in the middle of the woods. You know him, Kyle. You know him. You snuggled him twice last night. You know him. Leave him alone. Alrighty, talk to you later.
go, Kyle.
Alright, so tonight we just had mashed potatoes and some ground beef stuff, but right now I'm making chocolate chip muffins, wet baking. Just a quick little peek here. There's the muffin in there. We just got it started. And it's on the wood stove down there. Gave a quick little lesson on how to do this to a bunch of people. It was fun. So take probably 10 minutes or so and that'll be done, and then we'll pop in the next one. This first one's mine, and then everybody can share that other one. This place is... Whoa! You alright? There's a whole bunch of people here tonight. And the place is packed. We are 10 miles outside of Damascus, and you can't tent in Damascus until tomorrow. So everybody's stopping here. The next campsite down has already got like 10 or 12 people at it too, so...
Don't let the family out of you or you're screwed!
So we're stuck here or the next one.
They were trying to find out where we were staying with it.
You packed beer all the way here? From Riff Raff or...?
I think it was from Riff Raff, yeah. Actually, Wings carried it partway. And then she gave it to me.
They handed it to me on my way out. I was like, you know, you don't have a team,
Alrighty.
I also gave me a Gatorade, so I took the Gatorade and chugged it.
That one over there's got two hammocks, one on top of the other. That's pretty cool. So Kyle's getting all kinds of loves right now. Alrighty, talk to you later. My camera's screwing up every time. Look at my power buttons and stuff.
Anyone want more chicken rice?
Sure.
Come on.
All right, so there's the first chocolate chip muffin that I made. I'm gonna pull the lid off. and she is making one with the leftover mix that I had for herself. So we'll show you another one when that one's done. But very yummy. All right, so there's the second one. And now this little girl here is going to make the last one there as soon as that one's cool.
He's
so
probably mad. No, I don't.
There you go. That is chocolate chip muffins in the woods. And nothing in there. So y'all missed pizza the other night. These two girls and their whole family hammock camp, and this is how they set it up. They do two hammocks underneath each tarp, one on top of the other. So y'all aren't afraid that one of y'all is going to fall on top of each other?
It hasn't happened yet.
Yeah, so. What kind of hammocks do y'all have?
Sorry?
What kind of hammocks do you have?
War bonnets.
Two war bonnets? Yeah. That's cool. So they all go up to, you know, two separate tree straps, one
we
for each.
We have two separate ones, but my parents, they hang on one.
They both hang on one?
Yeah.
Cool. That's sweet. Usually people like hang side by side, but y'all are the first family I know that hangs one on top of each other.
Yeah. So side by side, we'd like hit each other all night. So.
Yeah. Cool. Alrighty.